I have a dangerous mission for you. Within the vast tower known as the Dread Spire, Valyndra's forces labor to complete a ritual to animate the skeleton of the long-dead dragon Loragon. We need you to halt those efforts. First, I want you to speak with Rath Mono, who claims to be a rebel with her, but he's in exile opposed to Valyndra and her master Saz-Tan. He knows much about the Thayans, the Dread Ring, and the powerful secrets that may be found here. But be careful. I do not fully trust him.
We'll be victorious here,
or we will be slaves to Thay.
You don't have to trust me. It won't change what you have to do. Oh, I can do better than that, my friend. I can teach you how to rob Valyndra's lackeys blind. Within the lairs of the Red Wizards in the Dread Ring, there are small portals to pockets within the astral plane. Coffers, if you will. These coffers contain a wealth of artifacts, enchanted items, and secret knowledge unlike any elsewhere on Faerûn. I know how you might open one. I have in my possession a silver gauntlet, enchanted to reach into the astral plane and fetch back those riches. Once its magic is exhausted, the gauntlet will vanish. But you will have the treasure of the arcane coffer. There is one such coffer in the Dread Spire. I hear Nox is sending you there already.
Will you two stop your bickering for one moment? I'm trying to concentrate.
You're as good as new. Well, near.
Called on our allies to aid us in this final battle.
Valindra ends here. I swear it.
Now stop the Dracolich ritual and learn much in the process. I'm glad to have you here. Be victorious here, or we will be slaves to Thay. Either be victorious here, or we will be slaves to Thay. Called on our allies to aid us in this final battle. Thank you. either be victorious here, or we will be slaves to Thay. Thay has been at war with its neighbors since its inception. It is fair to say that mastering warfare has occupied the thoughts of the powerful minds of Thay for centuries. Scrolls describing spells, conditioning techniques, and methods of warfare have been amongst our most valuable acquisitions here. By collecting scrolls and using ciphers to study them, you might learn some of the Thayan secrets. Why don't you try it? Use the campaign tracker to complete campaign projects. Either be victorious here, or we will be slaves to Thay. You can rest and gather your strength. We have a foothold. We can't push much farther without great risk. I would have you strong and ready for tomorrow's needs. If you insist on soldiering on, talk to Abbey Fargo about the Dread Legion skirmish. Purchase a Thayan lair key from Del McCourt to assault the Dread Spire, Deathforge, or Phantasmal Fortress. You can also collect and trade Onyx Fragments, a Vanguard scrip, or other items from the Bounty Master. Either way, should return tomorrow, we'll surely have need of you.